the hell is this?
It's one of those campy 70s throwbacks that appeals to Generation Xers.